Good day, one and all. Good morning, Dame family. This is my opportunity to speak to you and to first of all welcome you all, one and all, back to the third term of school, the virtual term we call it, or the e-learning term. As many of you have been aware, COVID-19 has changed the way in which we look at things, and the school will be run for the next term. Your teachers have put together some packages and some virtual classes that they will be handing out to you first thing on Monday morning. Parents, we want to take this opportunity to thank you for keeping yourselves and your families safe during this pandemic period, starting or commencing from late or early March for some of you. Parents, at this time, we at the Dame Paulette Louise Primary School have put in place a structure to help and assist your child to be able to realize the full potential of what will be taking place at home. Home could never replace a classroom, but we need to come as close as possible to what we really expect our students to do and our students to learn in our absence. As the Ministry of Education has stated, nothing new will be done. We are simply recapping, reinforcing, or more or less going over with your child and reinforcing in their minds the concepts that were done for first and second term. Parents, if any other time, now is the time we really need you to rally around with us, to work along with us, your staff at Dame Paulette. If any time, it's now that we need the triangular relationship to work, school and home, so that the child at the top will succeed. Parents, we need you to adhere to the protocol we have sent home in the letter with your packages. Please ensure that the atmosphere at home is organized in a way that the child will feel that it is serious and that work is being done. We cannot afford to allow our children to be disenfranchised because of this pandemic. We need to do our best, and we need you at this time to stand up, not just as mother or father, but do like we have been doing for years, we teachers. We have been mother, father, teacher, doctor, lawyer, confidant, and everything else your child required of us at school. And just imagine your child with 29 others. We did it, and we did it daily. Now all we're asking is to be the best teacher you can, the best facilitator of education at home, as your child transition from a normal classroom to an e-learning, virtual learning home atmosphere. Parents, at this time, I want to just stress, if any other time, it's now so that our school's motto come to the fore, especially the concept of self-discipline. Because with perseverance and self-discipline, we know that this exercise will bring out success in the end. Only our grade 6 students will be undertaking exams, but that does not mean that only the grade 6 students must be serious about the work they will be doing. We need every child to take it seriously, keep to the timetable. Don't cheat, because by cheating, you help no one. All you do is you hurt yourselves. Try hard, work hard, and if you are unable to understand or do the exercise, your teachers are only a step away, one WhatsApp away. My teachers have really risen to the occasion. Long before the announcement or the pronouncement was made by the Ministry of Education, our teachers already had you on your WhatsApp groups and the Google Classrooms. They already had some Zoom sessions with you, and they already gave you worksheets. If any parent did not get it, it simply means your WhatsApp number is not working. Our IT teacher has also set up or re-energized our website. We have our Facebook pages, and we will be posting notices and information on both sides. Parents, the Dame family is a hardworking family. I am truly proud to sit here before you today and tell you my dynamic team did not miss a heartbeat in transitioning to e-learning and virtual teaching. From day one on the 16th of March, all teachers will go ahead. They never queried, they never quarreled, and they never once said, why me? To my teachers, I say hats off. Parents, if any other time, it's now I realize that you too will appreciate how great our teachers are and how much effort they put into teaching your children after you only having them home for 1 month. But right now, we need your help. We need your support, And we really and truly need you to be that beacon of hope and light at home that we cannot be for your child. You need to motivate them positively so that they can achieve their best even while in your care. We're hoping that this period of lockdown or temporary shutdown will not last too long, and that we will all be back in the classroom, because we all miss it. We miss our little ones. No matter what they do, we love them and we really wish the best for them. So at this time, it is my pleasure to say, welcome back to school, one and all. Let us give this new initiative. Let us give this new exercise, which is mandatory simply because COVID-19 has put us indoors for a while. Let us give it our best shot. Stop the complaining and be grateful for the fact that we are alive and that we can at least do something while at home. Students, welcome back to school. Treat each day like it's a real school day. Go to bed on time, wake up on time, and do your work to the best of your ability. Your best handwriting. Give it your all. Treat your parents like you would your teachers, with respect, and keep to the timetable. Once again, parents, teachers, students, be safe. Take care. Follow all protocols that have been established and have been enunciated daily on our airwaves. Take care of yourselves. Take care of our babies, and we will see when school resumes in third term. Once again, welcome back to Term 3 e-learning virtual education. Thank you. Bye.